In this video, I'll be showing you how exactly you can remove a copyright claim which you would have got on your video with the help of YouTube's inbuilt editor. Welcome to Sriram Benur channel. I've just logged into my YouTube studio and I'm in content section. If you have got a copyright claim, you could see something like this in the monetization section and in the restriction section. Now, this is the test video that I uploaded which says ineligible. Why? Why? Because there is a copyright claim. Now, because there is a copyright claim, this video is not eligible to earn money, right? Now, the beauty with the, and here it says, your video is ineligible for monetization due to a copyright claim, okay? And this is because of a music. Now, what I'm going to do is, I'm just going to open this video. Let me just open it. Okay, so it directly comes in the edit section. Now, once you come to this section, right below that you have an option called as editor. Just click on the editor. Okay, so this is how it says. Okay, so the video section, audio section, if you want to blur a portion, and if you want to add the end screens, right? That's what it is there. Now we want to change the music, so just click on plus, add a track. Now the moment you do that, it says replace audio to clear a copyright claim. Okay, so it says this video has a copyright claim which isn't showing in the editor. Okay, check the claim. So what we need to do is just click on view claims. Once you do that, it is going to open up a new screen where it is going to show all the copyright details. Okay, so you can see here. Now it is also showing which is the song that is matching, which I have copied. So it is this particular song, Believer song. Okay. Now copyright claim type. Okay. So video cannot be monetized. Ad revenue paid to the copyright owner. That means, say for example, I can still keep this video live. It is still completely fine. And whatever earning this video would be generating, it is going to go to this particular content owner. Okay. Now next says, so here it says the copyright owner, UMG. Now, right, you have here as a select action. Just click on that and click on replace song. Okay, or mute song, whichever you want to do. Okay, so I'm going to click on replace song. Once I do that, it is going to open the inbuilt YouTube audio library from where we can select the song. Okay. Now you could see that, okay, it is opening the inbuilt audio library. So it is just going to load with the music here. So let it just do it right now. Now if you see here, okay, it is giving you a lot of music that is available within YouTube, which you can choose. Let me just scroll and choose one. Okay, I'm just going to select this. Okay, I'm just going to click on add. Okay. So adjust position and length, click and drag to adjust the position. That's what it says. Okay. Claim must be completely covered to remove the removed from. Okay. So close. So now that I have added one music, which is just coming till this point, but still you could see there is a section where the audio has to be added. Okay. So in this case, what you can do is you can add one more song. Okay. So say for example, I'm just going to click on this. I'm going to click on add. The moment I click on add, it is going to be added right below. But what we want? We want to this section. Okay. So we can just pull it that side. Let me just show you that. Okay. So you could see you have an option to drag it. Okay. Now the moment we completely drag it, you could see that, okay, it gives a tick mark here. That means now this is going to be completely removed. Okay. Now you can also adjust this. So when you come closer to the corner, you'll see a double-sided arrow. Okay. So you just have to pull it like this. Okay. And place it like this. Okay. Now we have completely removed the music that was there, which got the copyright claim, and we have included the music from YouTube audio library. Okay. Once you do that, just click on save. Let me click on save. So it is going to take a bit time to save this. Now you could see that it says ready to replace song. Okay. This says this process may take a while. Once the audio claim has been successfully replaced, you will also be updated. Okay, so let me just click on save. Now this section is going to get updated. Now after 15 minutes, let me just go to studio again, or let me go to the contents. Okay, so you could see right now there is no restriction. Okay, all the restriction have been removed, and I can certainly monetize my video also, right? I can do that. Okay, so it still allows me to monetize my video. Okay, so let me just set this submit. Okay, you could see monetization is also on right now. Okay, so that means the copyright claim has been removed. So that's how we remove a copyright claim from the video that you would have uploaded on YouTube. If this video helped you, then give a thumbs up. If you have any questions related to YouTube, just comment below. I'll be more than happy to answer. And if you're looking to grow your channel fast, then make sure to watch the videos in this playlist, which has a lot of videos on how you can scale up your channel. Thanks for watching. If you're not already subscribed, please do subscribe, hit that bell notification and select all notifications so that you don't miss any videos from this channel. Always straight to the point so that you can grow your YouTube channel. Thank you. Take good care and see you in the next video.